Before we begin, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Manila, the Department of National Defense (DND) on Friday has expressed its intent to acquire surplus Bell UH-1H and McDonnell Douglas helicopters from South Korea. Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana expressed the intent in a congratulatory letter to newly appointed South Korean Defense Minister Soo Wook. He added the DND plans to conduct a joint venture inspection in the fourth quarter of this year. The Philippine Air Force PAF is known to operate a number of RIH and MD500 helicopters in its fleet. South Korea is known to have retired these helicopters from military service early this year. The PAF uses the UH-1H primarily for cargo and personnel transport and disaster relief missions, while variants or models of the MD500 in its inventory are utilized for ground attack or close air support sorties. The JVI will be conducted following strict biosafety protocols amid the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic by a team composed of representatives from the DND and the Armed Forces of the Philippines, DND spokesperson Arsenio Andalong said in a message. He added that the acquisition project for the South Korean UH-1H and MD500 helicopters is still in the exploratory stage, with the details yet to be finalized, including the timeline and number of rotary-winged aircraft to be acquired. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.